Julie's butterflies.
You mean bread and butterflies?
Oh, yes, of course.